You're watching Stepping Out, a programme aimed at the younger generation of the Channel Islands.
Tonight we feature a nightclub in Guernsey, look at denim fashion and the new growing sport of wave skiing, and we find out how the theme tune to Stepping Out was actually made.
Tonight we come from Scarletts.
I like Scarletts because it's spacious and relaxing atmosphere.
Because it's really freaking, really silly people. It's people having a good time and I like it.
Well, I like the people in.
Jersey viewer, one unusual aspect of Guernsey nightclubs is you can only buy soft drinks and coffee after 11:45. I asked manager Ray Jakes how visitors to the island reacted.
It's very unfortunate, especially we get a lot of people over from the UK, from the mainland, and they're used to going out till 3, 4 in the morning when they go to a nightclub. Here, it's entirely different. They can only drink till 11:45, and then we serve soft drinks and non-alcoholic lager and wine and champagne. But it's not the same. This time of the night, they're ready to party, and they can't.
What a difference! 150,000 made to this place, Murray.
It certainly has, Richard. Now, last week we looked at beachwear. This week we check out what's in line for us in denims.
From that subject, let's take a closer look at a new sport growing in Jersey, wave skiing. At a location now in true Jersey weather, we're going to take a closer look at the Jersey Wave Ski Club, who pursue their sport even in the pool. I mean, is it just because we've arranged to film down here today that you're going out, or would you really go out in weather like this?
No, we really go out in weather like this. It doesn't matter what the weather is like, it's as long as it's surf. And it's surf today, so I'm sure we'll get a good training session.
Wave ski is a cross between canoeing and surfing. On the bottom
of the ski, you have fins, and these are for turning. When you want to turn, you just lean and the ski will go that in that direction. The other means turning is with a paddle. That helps. The paddle is also to take you out past the break and to catch waves. You look for the wave, you see a peak, and that's where you've got to catch the wave. You paddle towards the peak, and then you lean forward and give a lot of energy to start off. Once you start planing, then the paddle really has a secondary priority. You have foot straps which you put your feet under, and a seat pad where you sit, and the belt which holds you onto the ski. This is easy to release at any point if you want to get off.
This is all far too technical for me, though, Murray. I just don't understand a bit of it.
It's not that technical, Richard. I promise you it's not that technical. But if you want to see something really technical, take a look at this. We went behind the scene of Carl Miller's place and saw him create the stepping out theme.
Stepping out!
Carl, is some really peculiar effects there. How did you actually produce the stepping out effect?
Well, basically, stepping out is my own voice, which I recorded when connected to the synthesizer into this microphone, and then the synthesizer emulates any sound that goes through the microphone, therefore giving me instant access to any sounds I like just by pressing the keys.
Absolutely fantastic. I gather you did something really peculiar as well with a barrel.
Yes. I picked up a beer barrel, like the one I have here.
The one you made earlier?
The one I made earlier. And wrapped an old spoon in an old rag and give it a good whack. Like that.
Right.
The sound went through into the keyboard, and all I did was reverse the waveform of the actual barrel noise, which came out something like this.
I recognise that from the front.
That's right, that's how I started.
Absolutely amazing, the technology that's available these days. Thanks very much, Carl, and we'll leave you to play us out of the programme.
Okay.
Step out.